mom, welcome back to Bhavna's Kitchen and Living. In today's episode, we're gonna be making orange chocolate chip ice cream. I know, sounds a little weird, the combination of orange and chocolate chip, but yes, it does exist and tastes amazing. So let's get started. Take heavy whipping cream into the pot and whip till soft peak. Like so. To get the intense flavor of orange, I am going to use tang powder. So you must have a question, why not fresh orange? Fresh orange juice will crystallize upon freezing. So that's the reason I decided to go for tang powder. If tang powder is not available, orange extract can be used as well. Next, I'm going to flavor it up with orange tang, and to sweeten, I'm going to use condensed milk, and the tang powder adds an amazing. Now remember that tang has a little bit of a sweetness in it as well, so be sure to adjust the amount of condensed milk. For now, I'm just going to add this much of orange tang, and this time whip to mix it, and on a low speed now. Like so, look at this yummy looking orange ice cream. Now this is really light in color. If desired, food color can be used. Now since it's already yellow in color, I'm going to use red color. I do not have orange color, so I'm just going to add a couple of drops of red color. I add a little bit more red and yellow color. Let's see if that makes orange. Love it how it's coming out. Right, so this is the color I want. I don't want too dark, just a light orange color. And now here I have the freezing container. So I'm going to make half of the ice cream, plain orange ice cream. And for the remaining ice cream, I'm going to add chocolate chip. Yes, orange chocolate chip ice cream tastes amazing. All right, so just tap to get all the air out. Cover and freeze for about 6 to 8 hours at least, or an overnight. Here I chopped up some bittersweet chocolate chip and going to add into the ice cream. And trust me, if you don't want to freeze this dessert, you can just serve like this, like a soft ice cream. Soft serve ice cream tastes so great. So if you don't have time to freeze, and if you want to make this dessert all of a sudden, this is the perfect dessert you can make in no time. And ready to freeze. Freeze for at least 6 to 8 hours or an overnight before serving. I think I should have added more chocolate chip in it, but look at this. And now it's fun part. It's time to serve the ice cream. Half of the ice cream is already gone, but I'm going to show you how it looks like now and how one can serve. The fresh orange bowl can be used to serve like a fancy, you know, kind of a treat, but I'm just going to go ahead and serve into the bowl. And yes, for the picture purpose, I'm going to do in a orange bowl as well. All right, so here I got my ice creams, and as I mentioned earlier, only half of the containers left. All right guys, let's open it up. Look at this. Looks nice. Yummy. And then this one is the plain one. The plain orange ice cream. Kind of a creamsicle it tastes like. To scoop out the ice cream, I'm going to use this kind of a scoop first, and then I'm going to press into this ice cream scoop to get the shape that I want. For the picture purpose, I just wouldn't care about how it looks like. Wow, look at this. Love it. In the other bowl, I'm going to take out the plain ice cream. Ready to serve. I am so ready to dig into this yummy flavored orange chocolate chip ice cream. The plain orange ice cream tastes like a creamsicle, very close to creamsicle, but my favorite is orange chocolate chip. I had this flavor when I went to New Zealand, and ever since then it was on my mind to make it. Very unique flavor. Orange is actually my favorite. I drink orange juice a lot. If you have been following this channel, you know that I love, love, love orange juice. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, making of orange chocolate chip ice cream. Please do like and comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for new videos every week. You can visit my website bhavnaskitchen.com for new recipe tips, tricks and ideas in the kitchen. You can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, TikTok. Bhavna's Kitchen is everywhere. You can download Bhavna's Kitchen app totally free on your iOS, Android and many other mobile devices. You can watch me on a big TV screen using Roku, Amazon Fire or YouTube app itself. Thanks for watching and see you soon.